24 minutes. I don't know actually how long when I started putting the dye in, but I sat for 24 minutes with the dye on my head. I'm going to wash it out. I don't know if I'm supposed to use shampoo. I can say that this is not the color I was going for. Yeah, I can say this is not the color I was looking for. I want it red. When I say red, I want it candy apple red. Like I said, luckily the box came with conditioner because my boyfriend used all my conditioner. I guess he mistaked it for shampoo. So I'm gonna wash my hair, condition it, and I'm gonna come back to you guys and show you the final color. I'm gonna mix my Cantu shampoo with shea butter, my Pantene Pro V for Women of Color, Relaxing Naturals, and my Tresemme Moisture Rich Shampoo all together. And wash my whole head. And like I said, I'll be back and show you guys the final result of it. So, stay tuned. Like I said, I'm going to mix my Cantu Shea Butter Shampoo. I'm washing my whole head, so it's really not much. My Pantene Relaxing Naturals shampoo. And my Tresemme Moisture Rich shampoo. All together. And that is what I'm going to use to wash my hair with. I don't know if I really supposed to wash it, but I am. And this mixture smells so good. It actually looks like a hand soap or conditioner. So I'm gonna go ahead and rinse the dye out. Shampoo my hair and condition it. Like I said, I'm gonna use the conditioner that came in here since I don't have any other conditioner. And then I'm gonna put in a leave-in. It's called At One With Nature leave-in conditioner, and that's what I'm gonna use as my leave-in. So be right back. Condition my hair. For the crickets. It wasn't an epic fail. And it wasn't what I wanted. I really don't know what to say about it. I don't mind the color. It's not red at all. Not to me. Some spots are brighter than others, I guess, from where the booster didn't totally mix. I got some powder directly on my hair. But I can live with this. I do want red still, but I can live with what color it is now. It looks like a chestnut blonde gone bad or something. I don't know. Do I love it? No. Do I hate it? No. It's something, it's the color that, like I said, I want to read. It's not what I was looking for. I am going to put my leave-in conditioner in and comb my hair. I don't have anything on my hair besides water from washing it. But this is the color I got. Don't turn out like I did. No, but I'll see what I can do with it. I might attempt another dye for this long. I might be able to get red on top.